our final trade of the day. Joining me now is Tom White at TD Ameritrade. I want to take a look at Microsoft ahead of earnings. A lot of call buying here. People have been bullish on this stock. It's been up, up and away for Microsoft.
Yeah.
What do you think, Tom?
Yeah, it's hitting all-time highs again. And I think I remember on the show about a month ago, Angie, we talked about Microsoft as it got hit in early June. It was below $69 a share, and I said I was definitely a buyer there. We took advantage of that. We're not into it right now, but I still do like the stock based on what they have in cloud offerings.
Yeah, remember when everybody was saying Microsoft was just down and out, and that was the time to buy this stock. So you're telling us that you would like to get back into the stock around the 70 mark.
Mm-hmm.
What would be an option strategy here that you would use?
Yeah, something along the lines of a call vertical where I can define my risk, where I can buy some calls, sell something that's out of the money to the upside, maybe the $78 strike. That way I can take advantage of that rally, but I limit my cost going into that trade. And also I can do a calendar on the upside around that $75 share strike, which is an ideal price for that type of option strategy. But that being said, it could get frothy here, but calls are outpacing puts as far as volume goes, like 3-1. So expectations are pretty high for Microsoft, so they better hit those numbers.
GE is another stock that traders are following. It's widely held by a lot of investors.
Yeah.
Tends to get interesting once in a while on earnings. Sometimes it's been a bit of a snooze, but
yeah.
Every once in a while you get a big hit on this one.
Yeah, stock pays a 3.5% dividend, which is great. We've already seen the pullback in those shares, and I think it's going to start consolidating, maybe bottoming out. And a perfect strategy for something like this is to own the shares and sell calls against it, a typical covered call where you can take advantage of that upside move, but you're still collecting that dividend in case the stock goes nowhere for a little while.
Well, thanks for coming on the show, Tom.
It's great to be back.